Svarndyr that within a day Viking ships would fill the harbor and their army would destroy us. But I intended to be long gone before that could happen.
And operate the ram until we broke through. Fort's legendary Jarl.
On your feet.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
Hit fighting.
Legend precedes you, Gudmundur. I know now what haunted me that day. You fought well.
To hell with you!
Mercy, why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
Hey. This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
It did not take long for my lesson to spread across the whole of Valkenheim. But in the following winter, a lone raider rose among the clan known as the Warborn. That raider set out to reunite their people.
Sometimes, a Viking is born, carries the spark of gods. Raiders, we call them. There's a name that can summon armies. Ruthless, fearless, made for battle. The moment of a Viking's death is chosen by fate. So what use are they of armor or of fear?
A year since Apollyon came. Our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other. Like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn. And then we did something about it. We had come to do something about our people's vermin problem. Let's burn that gate down! Burn it down!
Burn that gate down!
You dare fight back? That gate. Let's burn it! The food!
Told you.
Come! It's what we came for. Let's find the rest for our people.
They had stolen their own people's food. Take it back. A different raider might have been merciful.
This is ours now! Guard this!
We will protect this.
The tide's turned! What do we do?
To a sailor!
Burn everything!
Tear them apart!
Join us!
Join the Warborn! No need to die!
We is life for our people. Guard it! To die! Surrender! Out there. You face me. Come on in then. This was what I had come for.
Warborn.
What you've done is wrong. You feast while all around you people starve. You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us. Or you will become food for crows.
Child! Might as well ask me to pick up farming! We're Vikings.
So that's a no?
Valhalla.
You're in charge now. Join us. We are with you.
They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.
The Warborn grew. Soon, much sooner than I anticipated, only two warlords remained in Valkenheim. The Raider, and a vicious killer named Siv. With many of the Warborn leaders held hostage, conflict was inevitable.